Let us welcome Madam Augustine for giving a speech.
Hello everyone, I'm Augustine Majid. I'm the principal of Sekolah Tunas Bangsa Kuburaya Early Childhood Education. Praise God, I'm very proud of my K2 students. They all have graduated from kindergarten grade level and they are ready to continue their learning journey in primary years program. So, thank you very much parents, thank you students, and congratulations!
Next, let's hear a speech from our beloved teacher.
Hey parents! Baik, pada kesempatan kali ini kami ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada parents atas kerjasamanya selama ini, baik online maupun onsite, sehingga pembelajaran di satu tahun ini bisa berjalan dengan baik dan lancar.
Pada kesempatan ini kami juga ingin meminta maaf kalau misalnya ada kesalahan dari perilaku kami maupun dari tutur kata kami, mohon dimaafkan. Dan pada kesempatan ini kami juga ingin mengucapkan selamat untuk anak-anak K2. Congratulations. Semoga anak-anak bisa terus semangat belajar. Terima kasih. Bye-bye.
Finally, to all my teacher and friend, I hope that as we end this graduation ceremony, we are ready to start a new chapter. I wish you all the best for your next journey. Good luck and congratulations. To end our ceremony, I want to ask Bara to lead the prayer.
We are going to pray. Everybody hands up, church on a film front. Close your arms, bow your head, and close your eyes. Let's pray together that Almighty, good morning, and thank you for your from the beginning to the end. Now we are going to end our class. May God also bless us, bring us to meet again our future. Amen. Open your eyes.